hospital. Zap, I want you to make a choice. There's a slow-acting poison coursing through your system, which only I have the antidote for. Will you murder a mother and her child to save yourself?
Dr. Gordon's time is up.
Mrs. Gordon!
Listen carefully, if you will. There are rules.
What's the rules?
To that chain is in the bathtub.
He's a very interesting person. His name is John.
He has an inoperable frontal lobe tumor.
I'm sick from the disease eating away at me inside. I'm sick of people who don't appreciate their blessings. I want to play a game. Most people are so ungrateful to be alive. But not you. Not anymore. Game over.